So let's see if we can now express an algorithm for the axpy operation using this curious notation that we talked about before. Okay, so this is an example of an axpy operation where we do a scalar minus 1 times a vector of size 5 and add it to a vector of size 5. Now, this is alpha x plus y. This particular algorithm overrides y with the result. So let's start by writing down here what is in y when we get started. When we enter the algorithm, we partition the vectors into a top part and a bottom part, where the top part has no components. And let's also partition the result vector y in the same way so we can keep track of things. The algorithm then checks whether we're done, which we're not. And then it repartitions the top and bottom parts, exposing the top elements of the bottom parts. Well, we expose this, and then it says, override the exposed element of y with alpha times the exposed element of x added to that element of y. So what we need to do here is minus 1 times 2 added to 1. And let's, for clarity, put parentheses around that as well. At that point, we move the thick lines along, and we go back to the top of the loop. We expose the next elements, we do the computation, and we move the computation along. We expose the next elements, we perform the operation, and we move along. We expose the next elements, perform the computation, and we move along. We expose the next elements, perform the computation, and we move along. And at this point, we're done with the computation. So, this goes as to show again how we can slice and dice our way through a bunch of vectors to perform a computation.